nilikuwa ninapita.
Thutha wa ishera ya minister wa ugitiri wa thiini Fred Matiang'i kauntini ya Nyandarua wakiumia kihituku Matiang'i ni athanire gwikwo mogaruruku sekta ini ya ugitiri mwena ucio gukiri uguo county commander wa forithi Zakari Kimanini oereire kuma kuri uri urari giturwa-ini kiu ndagitari Gideon Ngumi na John Kimuria Julius Rutere na Benson Bogori makirugamirira ruhonge rwa jela
na hiyo wakati mketi ilienda kotini.
Mogaruruku maya mokite itemine ya kugacirithia sekta ya ugitiri kaunti-ini ino kuona ukoretwo uhotomete kwa ihinda ta uria county commissioner wa Nyandarua Wilfred Nyagangu aratariria.
We are also trying to address the issue of insecurity about manana ya cattle rustling, of course killings na manana ya rape cases. There is several changes that we want to address. Some of the issue the officers who have overstayed in the region, the area.
Nyagangu ũrĩa ũratongoragia mĩcemanio ĩtiganĩte mwena ũcio mũthenya wa ira nĩ agirĩkĩte akiuga njũragano nĩ ciongererekete mĩario ĩno ĩkĩnyitwo mbaru nĩ County Commissioner Boaz Cherutich.
Because of manana ya killings, it involves around families, conflicts of families. So we are asking communities also to provide the police with information.
Maneno ya mauaji katika Nyandarua Central imeongezeka. And when we tabulated as County Security Committee, tulikuwa na visa karibu 20 ambaye imekuwa muda ya mwaka moja na mwaka moja.
Hamwe na uguo no maugete macira maria mari igotine na maria makoretwo marugamitio kwa ihinda ni megukorwo magithurimwo werũ gukwa aria makuruhanitio makioerwo ikinya ria kiwatho.
But we have agreed to going forward, we need to encourage to have a smaller meeting at the village levels because of this COVID-19. The chiefs can have meetings with the local and also be able to educate the people.
Maya mokete orere mogaruruku mangi maingi merigireirwo matuku mokete. Hado ine Hakameme TV getwa duta wanyu the
ni akaniona akaniita akaniambia.